This is awesome. 33-year-old carpenter presenting with narcissism, delusions of grandeur, hallucinations.
He hasn't had hallucinations.
I'm not talking about him. I'm talking about him with a capital OMG.
You want us to do a differential diagnosis on Jesus?
Hears voices, thinks he's the son of God, probably schizophrenic.